Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I am in downtown Manhattan, New York City, and this particular area, also known as Seaport District in New York City. So without further ado, let's start the walk. The lighthouse you are seeing right now, this is a historical lighthouse and also known as Titanic Memorial Lighthouse. It was built to remember the people who died on the RMS Titanic on April 15, 1912.
When I first put this on, I cried.
Why?
I don't know, because I couldn't quite remember.